Right, no, for sure. Yeah, I think that whole series of events that happened is in a lot of ways like a perfect storm. And we spoke at length with the writer, Katie Capiello, about that going into it. And it's just how, none of these people are at their core, have malicious intents. But it just plays out like that, and people are exposed for certain, problems that they have in their own, psychology that manifests itself in the physical world in a really negative way.